Hello. Okay, playing Deviants here. My player's software. Alright. Actually, this is... I really used to like playing this game. You know, back then. I don't know, I had a thing for any games that had 128k music. If it had nice music, because I love music. Obviously, if you see any other videos on my channel, then you might think, well, what's that doing on there? But no, I just like music. So when I, you know, had my dad got the Spectrum Plus 2, I absolutely loved it. I used to play anything that had music on it, like good music. So this has nice music, as you can hear. I mean, it's not brilliant, but it's nice. But anyway, yeah, I got this game. Did I get it free on Sinclair User? I think it was. I think it was Sinclair User, or maybe a Your Sinclair tape, cover tape. And yeah, I used to play it all the time, and I was never any good at it, clearly, because I'm not good at anything. Well, like that anyway. And one of the magazines, they published the whole map to it, and I remember actually kind of doing my best to try and work my way through it, and, you know, really good. And there's, like, code systems and things like that you've got to try and do. I don't know, because I haven't actually properly played it for that long. And there's, like, teleporting and things like that. Anyway, I'm just going to jump into it now. I've redefined my keys, QAOP and space, and let's see what we can do, if anything. So, Deviants, after a millennia, they're back. Long-range attacks on the colony world Kraus have been traced to its source, the Deviants asteroid. A squad of Star Warriors were sent to intercept the asteroid, plant and arm 30 explosives. Sadly, their mission was doomed to failure. The explosives were all planted on the asteroid, but the Star Warriors were all vaporized. It's up to you to activate all of the explosives. To activate a bomb, attempt to pass through it. If it has already been activated, you will walk through it. Alternatively, you will see the activated valve status. You've got to open the valves. Colored red when closed, pulsated when open. Now take care as each switch is connected to one or more valve. Pressing one will toggle valve. Blah, 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 blah. All right, so I've got to open the valves and unleash the bombs. Okay, I think, and there's Rand that, right. I don't know where I'm going. I think that's the other thing as well about this game, is the lives were kind of were fair. Oh my blimey, I don't remember. Right. Got some bullets. The trick is not to waste. Oh, here we go. 1, 3, 5, 6, 3, 4, 1, 3. I've got to make all these pulsating. And you know what? It's not going to happen. Game over. I have to work out what. So, pressing the numbers 1 to 6, they don't just switch on one and whatever, they switch on other things too. Right, so I've got to know what they are. Okay, let's try one more time. Let's go for it. Yeah, it's about saving your bullets instead of just. Because you will run out of bullets. I do remember that. You'll run out of bullets, and then, you know, well, once you run out of bullets, you run out of bullets. Right. So, one, two. So, two and five. Three. Four is. Six? No. Ah. Okay. Yeah. Let's go the other way. Start again. We'll go the other way. Come on. End. Let's go the other way because that was terrible. And yeah. These yellow things are teleports. You press down on it and then it activates. You can jump to, you unlock other teleporters when you go past them. I mean, you know what? I like the graphics on this game. I really do. I like the graphics. I like the music. I like the sound. I like the gameplay. That is a recharge base, which is excellent if you know it. Right, sorry. Ah, done it. Ah, easy peas. See? Look, and there you go. It's opened that other one. So that's one of the bombs activated. There's only one enemy type in this. But I'm glad there is only one because they don't actually attack you. You just you, all the all you have to do is just touch them and then they drain your health. So, right, here's a teleport. No, here's a teleporter. So we can teleport. To SS. No, it doesn't know. I can't remember the. You've got to. Ah, that's. You've got to write down the names of the teleports. The teleporters. Oh. Oh, please. One. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. No. Yes. Yeah. I did like this game, and I think I remember in the magazine it told you what number to press, what order to press the numbers in, and I think that's what I used to use to help me. Don't have that now, so yeah. Anyway, yeah, it's a little nice little thing. Deviance. Try it out if you can find it. See what you think. If not, don't bother about it. Alright, see you later.